desire of all nations, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lamb of God, and redemption for us all. The one who